perfectly clear evening, conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game, temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods, it surely must be. Truly this is a remarkable stadium, the Allianz Arena, a symbol of cutting-edge technology and architectural perfection. How are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
There's the whistle. Played out to the right. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And it's played forward. And out to safety. Tries to get it forward quickly. Sticks in a foot to win it back. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Out to the right. Plays it out to the flank. He's got options out wide. Time to deliver. Turns and has a hit! He's looking to get there. And they've been caught out here. He's come loose. Dinamo Zagreb so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Big chance! Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Dinamo Zagreb take the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Dinamo Zagreb are looking odds on to go in at the break with their advantage. Hits one! He scores!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
and that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Defenders on the back foot. Hoists it high. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its turn.
Referee has just said play on.
And it's half-time here. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. Dinamo Zagreb head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. The game right on edge. There's the whistle then to start the second half. A really good feat. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He's trying the shot. Tries to get it clear. Oh, sweet feet. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Puts it back. That's a good ball to find him. Brings it forward. He's picked him out. He's gone for it! He's there to hoof it away. Has a hit! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
I think the little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Hoists it forward.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
That's a decent ball. Oh, good. He's gone for it! It's there! And they're back in front! He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Yeah, and he knew all along what he wanted to do, and it's a really great instinctive finish.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here? His opposite number. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Oh, great ball!
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
A heavy challenge.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
The referee's come over. It's a red card.
Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
The referee has seen enough.
Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.